Ahoy, ahoy. Welcome to BioShock. So, I don't know if this was part of my list of games that I said it towards the end of Borderlands 3, but I'm playing this. Quick disclaimer with it. I've never finished it. I have played it extensively, but never finished it. Like, if we just look in here, January 20th, 2018, I did a bunch. I think I played it again in March 2019, but I think a bunch of the saves were deleted because I know that these weren't connected. These were different saves, so I don't know what the hell happened there. But there is supposed to be a different save there. So yeah, new game. I'm gonna play this on medium. The reason I'm playing on medium as opposed to higher is I have never finished this game, but I'm gonna be doing the entire our BioShock series, so 1, 2, Infinite, and then I'm also going to do Burial at Sea, because I own Burial at Sea. Don't own Minerva's Den, so that's not happening. So BioShock 1, 2, and Burial at Sea, I'm going to be doing on Medium. BioShock Infinite, however, I'm going to be doing on 1999, because I have played BioShock Infinite so much that 1999 is sort of the medium difficulty for me. Because I've played it so extensively at this point. So yeah, medium. Also, I'm playing on the remaster. The reason for that? It has achievements. Legitimately, that's the entire reason why. It's because it has achievements. However, I will say if it crashes a bunch, I will upload this as sort of a fail thing. I need to put captions on. I figured they'd be on by default, but apparently not. Yeah, so like if it crashes at any point, what I'll do is I'll upload this as sort of a don't play the remaster, and then I'll download standard version and I'll play through that. Because I had to actually, before I started recording, I had to test something, because there is a crash that I've experienced on a number of occasions that I refer to as the Hungry Jack's crash. What is Hungry Jack's? It's a fast food restaurant in Australia. I found that if I press the H and J key, the game will sometimes crash. Like, if I press them at the same time accidentally, the game will just crash. It has happened to me multiple times, which is one of the reasons why I've never finished this game. It didn't happen today, so I'm assuming it's just not going to happen. Also, I hate the settings in this game, because I had to turn the volume down because it was so loud on the menus. But now it's... But now it's really quiet. Can I change that in here and have it actually work? I'll do that. Okay, that sounds better. Can I turn on... Is it in gameplay? I don't see... Oh, dialogue subtitles. So I'll do that. There we go. Fly back, resume. Okay, that volume's a lot better now. Because on the menu it was deafening. Yeah, I'm going to be avoiding pressing H and J as much as possible. A quote from Andrew Ryan. Oh. And then now it's going to be, you know, gods or kings only men. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Well, so I know about the big plot twist at the end, but I'm not going to spoil it until then. And pull the lever. Yeah, so each episode's going to be about an hour. So it's currently 11:41. So this one will end at about 12:40. The reason for it being about an hour is because basically the way I'm going to do this is at the end of each episode I'm going to save. So basically there's going to be no saves until then. And then if I die during that time, what will happen is I'll end the episode early. And I'll just go back and fix it. I really like the concept of Rapture as an actual city. Like, just an underwater city is really, really cool as a concept. The thing is, like, it would be impossible to maintain. Yeah, I just think the concept of Rapture, even Columbia, like, they're really cool concepts. The problem is making them work. Because, like, the amount of effort that would go into maintaining them and keeping them where they are and in perfect condition would be ridiculous. Because of the, so with this, for example, you see it a bunch in this game, like early on, where the tunnels just sort of burst. Oh, I can actually look around in this. Forgot about that. It's like to add to the whole, like, difficulty. So, fun fact about Atlas. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out a height. They can stop talking. So, fun fact about Atlas. He was originally supposed to have an American voice actor. But players didn't like the the beta testers or whatever, they didn't trust him. Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer sealed Johnny in before it. Goddamn splicers. Oh yeah, that's where he smashed this. Yeah, so originally he was an American, but his voice actor was changed to an Irishman because playtesters trusted him more. Oops. I need to change all of these controls. Okay. So, crouch, control. Walk, shift. Equipment. I guess that's fine. That's fine. And miscellaneous. That's fine. E5O and Electrobolt. I've never understood that bit.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom.
Why does he jump off the balcony bit? I've never understood that. So yeah, that's basically just done to introduce the big daddies. Okay, so that's how I changed them. I think there's also like, it's not tab. There is a button for it. I need to figure out this button. It's not Q. Oh, okay, just quick switch with that. And just wasted a bunch of Eve. Fuck. Give them the combo. Zap them, then whack them. 1-2 punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch. Okay, via chamber. There is an achievement in this game for completing the entire game without using the bio chambers. Completely missed him. I think that's everything in here. But yeah, so I think it's called Brass Balls, which I do want to get that at some point. It won't be in this series because you have to beat the game on hard. without using bathyspheres. And then into heal. I think that's where you get the pistol, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Guaranteed pistol. Is it T? Yep. Okay, just recharge that now. I believe over here there is a... yep. What are these called in this game? Just diaries. There's the fall of Rapture happening. So many first aid kits. I've got 9. Then and there's Mr. Bubbles. I love how they make, like, the Big Daddies look so powerful.
That's the Big Daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe.
Press P. Wait, why is... There are 4 buttons to pause the game. I'm making a save just because. Is there even anything in here, really? It's that guy who had some pistol rounds. Oh, Doctor's Films. I didn't know they were a thing. I want to conserve my pistols, my pistol ammo as much as I can. Because I think coming soon-ish is the first Big Daddy fight. Oh, they're dead. I love how the corpse is a Big Daddy. Yes, this is about to set off an alarm. What was the heal button? F. Keep jumping down. What am I waiting for? I need to loot. Lockbox, is there a pistol? Atlas, you wanna hurry up a little? Okay, so now we're at the medical pavilion. And by my account, we're at like 20 minutes. Probably a bit more because I did the intro bit before I started checking the time. I'm not going to waste money. Hey, start the hack. Close. So I put that there. I don't actually need to go this way yet, that way is later. Actually, I think I do need to go that way. Pistol rounds and more pistol rounds. I think that's a way you go to. Oh yeah, that's the Neptune passage. Which I have to use now. I'm down here. Where's the one down here? Okay, stay that way. Machine gun. You just kill him. Good job. I should probably actually use a gun here. Whoops, didn't mean to use cigarettes. Oh, what was that? Oh, I got one armor piercing round. Cause that's so useful. It's like a bunch of them are good. One doesn't do anything. Got 28 rounds, bandages. I'm trying to think. I just heard yelling from back here. Okay. Oh, this is just ammo. This isn't what I need. Can I find it? That one. That. That. That just makes things cheaper. So I'm actually going to buy all of that. Because I need Eve Hypos. I'm gonna go over here first. Did he just kill himself? He did. Where was the woman? Not here, up there. Is there anything out here? Electric buck. Is this where you get the buckshot? No, I don't think it is. Oh, this is the funeral home. That's right. No, it's not. Oh, no, that's later. That's in Neptune's Bounty, I'm fairly sure. I think there's probably one up here as well, isn't there? Okay, incinerate. Did my little robot friend die? Or is he just hiding? I'm assuming he died? Because I can't see him. Oh, Hacker's Delight. That's how you get that. Every time you hack something, you get a little health save. Which is actually kind of useful. Then now I go into here. Dollars, a bunch of whiskey, which I'm not going to use. I think there's a note somewhere in here that I need to find. Because that looks like a locked door. Thought I heard someone come in behind me. There it is, 0451. Which is basically just a small little armory. So I think this must be where the shotgun is. No. Okay. The security expert reduces difficulty when hacking turret spots and cameras. Can I just hit him, please? Okay, that's not where you get telekinesis. So telekinesis must be down there somewhere. I actually really love stuff like that where it's just like, in a nearby tunnel, you can see the big daddies and a little sister, or like just stuff like something that's really interesting to me.
Standing in your way.
Then down here, okay, yeah, that's where telekinesis is. So I think that diary just basically tells you to get, like why it's frozen, which I think is something to do with, like, the water being cold or something stupid like that. Where did... Okay, everything just decided to fly around for a second, which is fine. I don't think there's anything actually important in here. Damn it, forgot that's the thing that they do. He just threw bandages at me. That's where he had the shotgun. Come on. Is that all of them? Yes, it is. Okay. So I'm very short on Eve Hypo. I don't know if that's how they want you to get in here, but that's how I got in here. Speedy hacker. By the time you need to hack any electronic device. Sure. At this point I may as well just use the SMG or the Tommy gun or whatever it is in this. It's a camera. Oh, I need the Chomper's dental key. Okay. I need Eve Hypos badly. Start this. So where am I going down there? And Eve Hypo. Thank you. Then there's telekinesis, which I am going to replace incinerate.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
So, okay. So I think this is basically just a way of testing it, so I can get used to the timing and everything. And I'm out of ammo. No way. Oh, I forgot you have to hold it. Why did I do that? I meant to throw it there. Okay, that went better than I had expected. Stag discharge. Eve hypo, very good. Hack this safe. I need to get it over there. Just the exact same strategy once again. First aid kits don't really do a whole lot for me at the moment. Need Eve hypos. And I think this is the Dr. Su Chong fight. Yeah, it is.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That was... This one, too tall. This one, too symmetrical. And now...
get my shock back.
Oh,
There we go. There's Dr. Steinman. Who's Su Chong? Su Chong's from Burial at Sea, I think. Go for the same strategy again. Because as a strategy, it works. We'll just create that curve, and it's just a bunch of first aid kits. I think I have the first fight with a Big Daddy coming up as well. Which, how do I change? Am I type Q? So, is there a way to view ammo types? Like what they actually do? Ammo? Nope. Electric Buck just does the standard. I have some armor piercing. I don't know what the anti-armor does though. The anti-personnel auto. Okay, I've got 13 of the anti-armor, which is fine. Money. Just a bunch of money. This is the Adam tutorial. So, I've no other choice to harvest or rescue. Harvest, you get more Adam. Rescue, you get less Adam now. But I believe Tenenbaum gives you Adam or something later on, like maybe special plasmids. So I'm going to rescue, which is L. Another director's film. So an outrageous target. How many do I have? I've got 80, okay. So I can buy basically one of everything in here. First aid kits also give you Eve. I think I kind of want that. Then armored shell. Okay, I'm happy with that. There we go. Rescue.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's all the little sisters for this area. She went in here. I don't know if they give you gifts in this. Maybe it's BioShock 2 I'm thinking of. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly hack this. So I've got to get it up there. Yeah, that's connected. Keep forgetting shift isn't actually sprint, it's just change how fast I walk. Oh, it's up there, that's right. Neptune's bounty. Okay. So I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to save on camera so it's completely transparent that I am saving. So yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the first part of BioShock Remastered. I'm actually looking forward to finishing this game. Same with BioShock 2, because I've never actually... So I've played BioShock 2, but not the story, because a friend wanted to try the multiplayer in it, but it didn't work. So we gave up. But yeah, so I've never played BioShock 2. BioShock Infinite is one of my favourite games of all time. I love Burial at Sea, And BioShock 1 has one of the most interesting plots to me that I've just never finished. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. Fuck off, cunt.